Hey everyone, Bay Duff here. So welcome back to part 2 of Stalker, Shadow of Chernobyl. Ooh, I've had about a day to process what I've done so far in the beginning of the game, and boy, does this game really encourage you to scavenge and explore. So let's go ahead and pick up from where we left off, right here in this little toll booth. I had to fight a little mini army here. I did pretty well, except, well, none of my friends. Oh, except for that guy. Should I go kill him? Even the odds? No. Let's be nice. Let's try to make sure everyone lives here. Now, I'm starting to think, after all the stuff I encounter and... Whoa, there's some storm going on here. Is this a mini tornado? Whoa, that's cool. Better get out of here. But as I was saying, I think I should go back to Cordon and sell some of my stuff. I can't run anymore. Why can't I run? I'm too exhausted to walk. What? Oh, it's probably because I'm carrying so much stuff. See, this is what I was saying. I should go back to Cordon because I haven't encountered any other traders. So I should go back to that weird guy at the beginning of the game, sell all of my stuff, stockpile a bunch of stuff so I can finally heal those guys who keep dying in front of me. Let's get out of here. That would be a good strategy. It's taking a while for me to get back to Cordon because I'm running out of stamina easily. I mean, I'm only carrying, what, 17 pistols, 5 shotguns, and 1 assault rifle? Oh, it's a bad guy. Do not want to attack him. I do remember there was a fallen comrade over here. Is he... Ah, jeez, quit dying on me. All right, we'll take your stuff. An extra shotgun when hurt. Task complete. Learn something about Draylocks from Fox. Oh, I was supposed to learn something about him. What did I learn? Learn something of Draylock from Siri. Interesting. I should probably check out the PDA, which now I'm just noticing. This is definitely a Nokia, isn't it? This looks like a Nokia. Let's see here. Did I get anything that might help me? Oh, I have good reputation. Interesting. You can build up reputation with the factions. Wow. That's a lot of stuff. But don't worry. Any more fallen comrades I see from now on, I have 5 med packs. This is going to help me a lot. At least I'll be able to take them on now. I need to get past this point. I do have an assault rifle, so I can probably... Hey! I need the high ground. What? There was an ally. Oh, got one. I'm trying to short round burst it, but... I'm dying. Quickly get up here. Actually save the med pack. Eat some tuna. That's great. Tuna's good. Oh, come on! Oh, I can get up here. Oh, I can finally discover what's in here. Jump? Yes! I'm too exhausted to walk. So jumping takes stamina too. Wow. Some piping. Wait, is it? No, that's a stash? I got a thorn. Oh, it's an artifact. Plus 100% bleeding. Less radiation. Oh, that's nice. You think I can make that jump? Here we go. Nope, that did not do very well. It's a little challenging when run is X. I see some crates over here. I wonder how far I could push my character before I'm unable to walk entirely. Don't mind me, guys. Just looting up here. Okay. Let's see if I can make this jump. No! Build up stamina. Oh, they're shooting me over here. Go. Oh, thank goodness I finally made it. Took a while. I kept running out of breath, but I got it. Hey there!
How's it going, Stalker?
Terrible, everyone's dying. What you got? So, do I have any missions to turn in? I did! I received a AKM-74, I don't know what that is. I received a bunch of ammo. My task complete is to kill the Stalker. I guess that's it. Do you have any other jobs? Oh, I got 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 jobs. Oh, you can pick one. I do have a jellyfish artifact, though. Some guy from the big land asked for a jellyfish. It's not a lot of money, but it's a milk one. Take it. I'm up for it. I'm here for the job. Here's the jellyfish. I got 1,500 and some vodka. Man, you guys really like your vodka. What about another job? Kill the sales representative. Imagine this. There's some weirdo running around here who introduced himself as my sales representative. I wonder how that could happen. Uses my reputation, then tries to hand off second-rate stuff. Broken bells, the armor that's falling apart, expired canned goods. I've already had to deal with a few unhappy clients. Bottom line is, I need a man to have a little chat with the sales representative. Whatever it takes. Shoot him and kill him. I got it. I could do that. Any other ones? There's a lot of them. Bring over the tail of the pseudo dog. Winter's coming, and what do chicks like to wear on their big land during winters? Let me guess. Tails? That's right. Furs. Now, there's new fashion going around, making various accessories from the tails of pseudo dogs. It's some sort of special fur. Bottom line, there's an order for such a tail. Would you take it? I'm up for it. I'm here for the job. Bring over the tail of the pseudo dog? Oh, I don't have it. I could have sworn I did. Maybe I sold it? Alright, what else you got? Purge the area from the mutants. There's one thing, pretty easy. They want to bring some foreign tourists over. We pay some dough to my homie to get a look at the dome. And the area where they're going to show them around needs to be cleared of mutants. Will you do it? Sure, why not? I can do that. Kill everyone. And find the stone flower artifact. Did I pick one up? I can't remember. I have a request for the stone flower. The order is from the jewelers. By the way, so let's try to make the pretty ladies happy, eh? I'm not seeing a whole lot of ladies here, Sidovich. If you get it, you get the money and a bottle to drink to their health. I'll take it. Do I have it? Oh, I do. I already gave them the stone flower. Ooh, I got 3,000. And some vodka, of course. Great. Oh, you know another thing? I just didn't realize at first. This is Marcus. This is Marcus from Borderlands. This is exactly him. I'm pretty sure this is where Borderlands got their inspiration from. I just didn't piece it one and one together when I first playing this game. But this is totally him. I do like Marcus. You know, he's got charm. He sells guns. He's got a great set of hair. This guy, he's got... high fastening pants? I don't know what he has. But let's trade. Let's get rid of a lot of my shotguns. Don't want that. Oh, what's this? Oh, I got a better assault rifle. I think. Should sell those. Should sell shotguns? I do not like them. They're very inefficient. I have a leather jacket. Think I should keep it. I guess. Do you have anything useful? You have a merc suit, 24,000. I have 5,000. Bandit jacket. Oh, you have a stalker suit, 60,000? You have med kits. I'm gonna buy both med kits. I'm gonna try to rescue every guy I see from now on. That's my goal. If I don't have any med kits when I rescue them, I'm shooting them and pretending like it never happens. Yes,
not
I'm good
bad.
There.
Some pretty good stuff you've got there. All right, well, drop by if you get any more.
I will. Anything else? I want to make sure... Got any special missions? What special mission? You haven't even finished the last one. I am just trying to multitask. Let's leave. I'm done. Thanks, that's all. See ya, Marcus. I'm gonna start calling him Marcus, because honestly, what's your name again? Sidorovich? It's really hard to pronounce and remember.
Good
so we'll
hunting,
call him Marcus.
Stalker.
You too. Good sitting, Marcus. You know, another thing is I haven't technically fully explored this little town. I wonder if it's got little secrets. Oh, I should probably check out my weight. I have 30 out of 50 weight. So I'm good. Yes? Let's attach my assault rifle. Oh, okay, I'm putting it away. Calm down. I haven't been up here. What's up here? Ooh, a little, I can't seem to go in. You can technically walk around. I won't go in. Oh, I have to crouch. A little too small to crouch. Yay, breaking boxes. Oh, I got some vodka. I think I stole Wolf's vodka. Eh, it doesn't look like you need it. What about over here? What, the knife? That's kind of cool. You can actually climb the roof. Oh. Oh, there's a little hole. Hey, I see something over here. What's this? Well, hello there. What? What did I pick up? I got a merc suit. I got a merc suit. Oh, that's useful. How do I equip? Oh, come on. When I sell it's only 6,000? The thing's worth 60,000. Oh, that's so nice. Maybe I can finally start wearing radiation stuff. Like the sparkler. More endurance, 36. I'll take some electric shock. Jellyfish? I got bulletproof cap. Wrench is rupture. Sure, why not? We'll add rupture. I got thorn. Which, negative 10. So that nullifies these two radiation? Is that how that works? Fish eye, dog tail. I think I'm good. You know what I really like? I like how I like auto-organize my inventory. That's really nice. Look at that. I wish more games did that. There's a little hidden spot. What the heck did I pick up? Oh, I got a stone blood? 200% health? Done. Oh, done instantly. Oh, that would have been so useful for the first video against that bandit camp. I think I've fully explored this area. Let's go ahead and see what's my next quest. So I need to clear this area of mutants and kill the false salesman. Let's go do that. I'm ready to go. I'm pumped. I got a mercenary suit. I got a good gun. Oh! Oh, no, no! Oh, this is bad. I'm sorry! I don't want to kill dogs! But you're tainted by radiation. I'm out of sight. I think I should clear out all the dogs. I think that's what they want me to do. Oh! Oh, it's just a rock. I was so excited. I thought it was a body. I was like, yes, loot. Oh. I remember you. Got your name. It's Reactor. Everyone's name is so bizarre in this game. Well, let's see who we met. We met Sidorovich, Dick Wolf, Baldy, Dynamite, Buffoon. You're just literally taking random words in the dictionary and just go, yeah, that's the name. I feel like the pistol is a little bit more accurate, but the other gun is way more... What? Where'd he go? Oh, there you are. The assault rifle is definitely way more useful for a group of enemies. Oh, don't make those noise! Alright, we cleared this area out. Now let's go kill this false salesman. Oh, that's right. There's like a hidden item in this little thing. I can see it. Like right there. Someone pointed out that you're supposed to use the bolt. Oh! So you can kind of like tell what it does. You know what? Quicksaving. Gotta be more conscious about quicksaving in this game. Alright, we're back at the checkpoint. I'm ready. I can take these guys on. I got a brand new suit and a whole lot of ammo with your names on it. That's right, Buffoon 2? Baldy? Really? That's ridiculous. It's so inaccurate. Ooh, nice. Wow, I have so much more health. I feel like I could actually be in a fight. That's it. That was so much easier. I should probably be careful not to pick up too much stuff. Now I'm considering how to loot. Shoot. Ooh, what's this? Army first aid kit. Must be a stronger version of med pack. Wow, they had a lot of stuff. Taking all their bread. Let's go ahead and put away some of the guns in here. I might come back for them. I don't think I need this many assault rifles. Yeah. Two assault rifles is plenty. I don't need three. The false salesman is at this little town. Oh, is it you? Okay. Sorry. Hello. Okay, it's just a regular hireling. Oh, you could trade. You got 5,000 gold? Oh, you won't take half of my stuff. What good are you then? Borka Maggots. This guy's name's Maggots. You know, you can pick your own name at this point. This pilgrim. It's not him. Roar Bear, be careful when you get past the bridge, got it? There's too many wandering dogs there. If you don't pay attention, they'll tear you apart in no time. Thanks, Bear. Kind of ironic. I'm surprised he didn't name himself Dog. I looked all over the place. I don't see a salesman anywhere. Huh. He must be like wandering around nearby or something. Oh, no. Back up. Okay. A little bit of radiation poisoning there. Oh, wait. I got vodka this time. Oh, it made me drunk. How fast did you chug it? You just, like, IV lined it. I think it's safe to say let's head on back to garbage and keep moving forward. Yeah, I think that would be a good idea. I don't see anything else that I explore. I've done all the little towns that show up on the map. I did complete one task, but I doubt he's going to give me anything useful. Probably like a, hey there, Alex Looney? Be careful. Oh, it's the same guy? Weren't you like way down there? How'd you get past me? What's really nice is that the enemies stay dead. So it's kind of like a one-time world. That's a really cool detail. Ooh, something looks suspicious over here. Is that the Geiger counter? It is! Maybe I could try to quickly look in it and then come back out. Okay, getting out. So my radiation is yellow. I think I should drink the vodka. It's down to green? So vodka takes care of one color change. Maybe I can outlast this radiation. It's only got a half-life of what? 6,000 years? I'll be fine. That whole area looks devastating. Where am I? I believe I'm in the middle of Garbage Town. The belongings of a murdered one. Let's go check it out. Huh? Oh! Five enemies. Let's be quiet. Gotta be stealthy. It's actually really hard to be stealthy in this game. Gotta get a little bit closer so my accuracy is not, well, dog shit. Okay then.
Did you?
Okay. Oh! Oh! Wow! Did you not hear three of your dent friends die? That's good for me, I guess. Take all that looks good. Ammo, great. Had three bullets on him. Probably shouldn't be out in the field if you only have three bullets. My health is a little low. Let's eat some bread. And my last tuna. Looks like I'm gonna have to start using med pack. Does that look safe to cross? That doesn't look safe to cross. That looks really contaminated. There should be a body around here somewhere. Or not? Oh, yes. Two more artifacts. I actually really like them. Oh, you can have two stone bloods? Four times the health? Does that work? Which one do not really like? That one's actually useful. Endurance, I guess. Bulletproof cap. Or rupture. I don't really care for rupturing. Let's get another stone blood. You can have four times the health? So if I got like five stone blood, I'm immortal? Alright, I'll take it. Woohoo! Watch out for the anomalies! That was definitely a mini tornado. Distant gunfire? Where?
Anyone who can hear me, we've been attacked by a gang of bandits. We need help. Brothers, help us, we're in deep shit. Bandits have gone mad. Is there anyone nearby? Damn it! We're dead meat!
Okay, I guess I'll come and help him out. As long as you don't fail me immediately for helping.
Help us fight off this scum first, brother. We'll talk later.
Where are you? How are you talking to us? Oh, I see you. Oh, I thought that was a credit card. Help, friend. Yes! I have first aid kit! I am your savior! What's your name? Dolphin. Okay, sure, why not? Oh, you're the captain. Oh, you're Siri! Oh, I gotta get information from you! Okay, whoa! Siri died! You gotta be kidding me! What am I supposed to do? Be a meat body shield for you? Oh, I'm so angry! I'm going Rambo!
But my
die! Alright, give me your stuff. It is so hard to keep people alive. Dolphin, where were you?
Эх, вот всегда бы такая пруха была. Это если прикинуть... Ага, точно. 3-4 таких похода, как вчера. Да если бы еще хабарник...
I have no idea what you're saying.
Завязываю с зоной на...
I think he's chucking me out. I feel so uncomfortable. After all, his name is Dolphin. My spider senses are tingling. Definitely gonna investigate. Aw, man. No power. Anything good? Come on. Oh, yes! First aid kit. As long as I can keep replenishing my med kits after I use them, I'm in good shape. Well, found some ammo and a couple med packs, but nothing too unique in this town. So I guess I'll just keep going forward. It really sucks that Theria died. There wasn't much I could do. He just walked out there like an idiot. Oh, hey. Would you like to buy some jellyfish? Sure, why not? Let's throw the jellyfish And Sparkler, I can get 1300 out of that. Look at these. Gravity, rupture, and radiation. I don't really care about that. Wrench, more rupture. Don't care about that. Oh, you only have 1,700 rubles. Let's go ahead and take a couple back. You're poor. Get away from me, Dolphin. We're gonna quick save. Let's find out where to go next. There's storage in the scrap metal yard. That's surrounded by anomalies everywhere. Oh, you can keep going back here. To Agro Palm. Extra cash. And nobody's pack backpack. But there's a bunch of anomalies all around. How do you get to it? Interesting. Let's keep going forward to Agro Palm. Oh, there's more enemies. Hey, I only have 3 artifacts equipped. Oh, did I accidentally sell the other 2? Whoops. Oh well. We'll just apply these 2. Okay. Wow, this guy is pretty far away. Go, 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 go. Oh. Yes. Oh, no, no, no. What? I'm surrounded. Run. Get inside. That doesn't look safe. I got him. Gotta go up the hill. What is that? It's a lot easier to hip fire because the iron sights are a little bit too thick. Come on! I got him. I see something weird over here. I don't know what this is. Oh, shoot. Oh, shoot. Oh, shoot. Med pack. That was close. I almost died there. How are the anomalies not getting you? Okay, maybe, never mind. They do. Yeah, I'm not going in there. What are you guys defending, huh? Just chilling out here for no reason? Just having a grand old time with large cinder blocks? Interesting. Hey, good guy?
The military are about to destroy Maul's group. We need help!
There comes a military air assault force. Our guys are there.
What are you looking up at?
Let's go. Now.
Okay. Let's rock and roll. Oh, I see it. Oh my gosh. Whoa. This is gonna be a big fight. I'm coming, I'm coming, don't die. I'm hoping I can save you this time. Get info for Maul. Take off. No, 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 who shot? Guy from behind? Ooh, is that a new assault rifle? Take all? Oh shoot, I'm overweight.
The pigs got me cornered in the yard. Help me out, brothers!
I'm coming, Maul! Bury a hole! Dig a hole and then hide in it! get out of the way, man!
Мужик, не стреляй!
Wow, you ran away! I'm coming, I'm coming! I gotta eat bread real quick. Or tuna. Like one more guy over here. Shit unloaded. He said he was gonna get crushed. Is he like, oh no, I'm too exhausted. Oh, there he is.
Thank you, friend. You saved my life. That was too close. The grunts always carry their missions through. We have got to get out of here before the task force arrives. Come on. I'll show you the way.
Alright. Excuse me. So, do you guys have, I don't know, a trader on your team? Because I have a lot of stuff. Oh, I'm too heavy. Shoot. Drop. Okay, good. Where'd he go? Hold on, wait up! Oh man, I didn't get a chance to explore this area. He just keeps running. He's probably running to the back corner here. Oh!
Phew, it's quiet here. We can wait for the raid to finish. Seri told me what you're looking for. It's underground around here somewhere, but I don't know exactly where. Be careful and good luck.
Oh, good. I don't have to have Seri alive. What? The napalm in the place or something? Let's get in. Oh, no. Oh, no. What? What am I looking for? Okay, this is not good. I wonder if that's worth a lot of money. I should probably drop a pistol. At 58, I need to get rid of... Oh, what's this? This has like a little green arrow. Experimental prototype of the fort gun. Cool. We'll drop that. Oh, I should probably be quiet. I see an enemy. Six of them! Okay, wow, that box! What? Okay, sausages! One, two down. One more to go. Oh, there's two. Man, I'm running out of ammo fast. I had 200. What? Those were explosive barrels? Oh, thank goodness it's saved here. I'm gonna save myself here. Actually, I have grenades. Let's use those. Threw a few grenades in there. Cleared it out, I think. How can you tell which barrel is explosive and which one's not? Well, good thing I got him first. Oh, I didn't even see you! Wow, you're a well hidden! Okay. Is that everyone? There's so many enemies down here. What are they all doing? Oh, I'm low on health. Bread and a med pack. Good. Did I stumble upon their base of operations or something? Okay, before we go over there, let's go to the other side. Make sure I didn't forget anything. That's not a good sound, is it? Nope. So, go around. Oh, I didn't even notice it. It's empty, of course. It's always empty. I feel like the cardboard boxes are useless. I'm sorry, not cardboard, wooden boxes. Up or down? Down? Oh wait, save. Oh, I'm so exposed. Am I bleeding? Is that what's happening? Oh, I was bleeding. I saw the blood drop and I was like, oh, that's me. That's really good detail. It's too quiet. Hello? That looked like an explosive barrel. A mutant attack? Where? Mutants? I don't see him. This is not good. Okay, I'll take the giant spiky thing. Urchin. Negative 30 radiation. Let's get rid of rupture and do that one. Radiation, less radiation is really good. It's same four, but I don't see anything. There's nobody here. Huh. There's a box. Whoa, 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 whoa! Oh, oh my god! Die! What is that? Run! Oh shoot! Medpack! We're all running! No, more medpack! He had so much health! Reload! You had way too much health. Eat a bread. Oh, I'm gonna need more. Oh, heal myself. Oh, excuse me, but I'm healing! Why don't we use the grenade? Yeah. Oh, I didn't even notice this. Yeah. Oh, there's more grenades in here. So they had the same idea. Gotta heal. Wait, just the one? I thought I picked up more. Two different grenades, maybe? Where was the I'm stuck! No, seriously, I'm stuck. I'm trying to move. Oh, I'm too heavy. That's why. We'll drop this. Yes. There we go. I thought I got stuck and like glitched and I was like, no. But I was just too fat. That mutant is really strong. Has so much health. He had like 15 stone flowers. Oh, there he is. Oh. I got him. He was a lot easier to kill this time. Bloodsucker tentacles. Do I take his tentacles? Sure, why not? Let's take his tentacles. I don't know what to use that for, but we'll take them. Oh, wait, save. We killed the first guy.
Are there more?
How's my durability? It's like, man, there's so much stuff to keep track of. Oh, maybe I should turn off the light. No, I can't see them. They're like invisible, so I should leave them on. Wasted too much ammo on that. Really? How am I bleeding so much? Gotta get close. What? Did you see him? He just casually put a bandana back on while I was trying to reload. The accuracy of some of these weapons is absurd. Charge! Good. Surprise! Okay, wait for a second surprise. I like how when it comes to the enemies, they have normal names, but when it comes to allies, it's Dolphin, Buffoon, and... I'm dead, and I want to move to the next level. No. Yeah, there it goes. Whoa! I got exploded! Goodbye. Wow. Oh! Okay. Retreating! No, this is not retreating, this is tactical move back. Fix all the healing. Oh, I can flank him here. They definitely threw a grenade. They were trying to get me hard. He doesn't see me. Oh, yes. I got the upper hand. The element of surprise, baby. I'm out of breath from stalking this guy? Be quiet. Oh! Oh, yes! Okay, didn't blow up fast enough. Ooh, nice shot. Quick save. This game really likes to treat every fight like it's a boss fight. Alright, let me just loot these two bodies. And then there's one area I want to go before we move any further. Oh good, another pet med pack. I got another one. How's my durability? Still pretty good. Let's drop. Unload? Anyway, drop. I think I got some ammo for unloading them. Should I have been doing that? Well, we know now. Please don't be more mutants down here. They're way too strong for their own good. I see stairs. You think I can make it? Let's quick save. Here we go. Ow. But I think I'm okay. In here? I see something on the map. Oh, there was. It's empty. I wasted my entire time trying to find this thing. Well, gee, thanks. Okay. I thought it was in front of me. I was wrong. Let's not go up there. It's a silly place. There's nothing up there. There's so much monsters and anomalies. I don't even know why the enemies are hanging out down here. Hey, yeah, this seems like a cool place. Oh, I'm being blood sucked. It looks like the coast is clear. You can move on forward. Oh my goodness. That's a lot of stairs. They don't look particularly safe. I hope I don't fall. Hey, I'm just, I'm a tourist. He's freaking out over there. Is it because I have my light on? No, I have my light off. It's your light. Yeah, it's definitely a bad guy. Torsten! Oh, please don't bounce back. That was a good toss. Good. I was hoping they will both die in the first clip, but nope. Should I keep going up? Actually, I haven't been trying the tip. Let's try that. Gotcha. What, I'm bleeding? Again? I'm gonna run out of bandages at this point. What made me bleed? Oh, that guy, okay. Okay. I'm gonna quick save. I hear a lot of crackling. The sound design in this game is really good. Shh, be quiet, man. It doesn't lead to anywhere, does it? I just walked up here for no reason. This is literally a staircase to nowhere. Oh, thank goodness. I got him. I think that's just a chunk of wood. You know what I didn't fully check? I didn't fully check the tower back here. I didn't fully check up here. There might be something good up here. Oh, it doesn't go all the way. Oh, it does. Oh, no, it doesn't. Alright, well, that was the bust. That's not my way out. Oh, I don't like this. It's too quiet. How's my durability? The durability lasts a really long time. Oh no. Is that a mutant? Oh, oh! What? Excuse me? What's happening here? My mind gone crazy! Chill in here! Quickly heal! Get your gun out! Do you not have guns? Who is that? What was that? Okay, we're gonna quick save. I think I'm in a good safe spot. Yeah? Oh! My mind gone crazy. Maybe vodka? Drink the vodka. That'll calm your nerves. This is... Shoot him! Oh, I can't see! You got me? Well, thanks! Brainiac over here got me. We're gonna make a run for it. I don't think I'm any match for it. This is it? Move to next level, or should I try to kill him? I want my revenge. Shoot him! He's so strong! There's no way I can do this. Revenge is overrated anyway. I mean, it's a cold dish. I like my dish piping hot. We got out of there. Oh my. He can't climb, right? I hope the weight of his head is way too thick to fit into that little tunnel. I'm a little dizzy. Okay, good. Let's quick save. Who's shooting at me? There's a guy behind here. Oh, it's the guy in the tower. No, no, no. Don't activate the siren.
I'm on.
What are you doing? Get out of here. Oh, crap. Oh, not good. We're going down. Turn off the light. Take off. Run in. Is this better than the Brainiac? I gotta find a safe spot. Oh my gosh, they don't give you a moment of rest. I see something on the map. That's definitely my destination. Is there a way for me to turn off the siren? There's nothing in the lockers. Nine guys. Hey! Maybe I can get him. I missed. You around here? Oh! Oh! Hey there! Fully reload. Do these take different ammo? They do! Maybe I have more ammo on these. I do! Oh, good. Okay, I'm prepared. Good day. Oh! Oh! Weapon is jammed? Excuse me? They can jam? Where? I can make it. I can get out of here. Just gotta run. Right? Maybe get to another house. Better vantage point. This doesn't look safe, but it'll do for now. Wait a minute, is this the same base that I just came back out of? No, this is a different place. Gotcha. Steal the documents. And save Mole. Isn't Mole still alive? Whatever. Someone's coming. That's ridiculous. Okay. Hey. What? Did the bush protect you from bullets? I'm checking something real quick here. Is there like a quick heal button? Cause I feel like that's probably pretty important. Oh, here it is. Quick bandage is bracket? And then quick med kit is the other bracket. The bracket, really? All right. I could do it. Since now I know how to quick heal, I should be able to take on these guys pretty quickly. Okay, got one down. Go, 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 go. I gotta go hide. They can't kill me if they don't know where I am. I'm too exhausted to walk. Great. I got too much stuff on me. I have a lot of pistols. Unload, drop that. hole! Oh, that guy's shooting at me. This is not going well. Nope. I need vantage point. Go, 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 go. This looks safe. Yeah, wide open. Heal real quick. Oh wait, bandages and heal. I gotta get rid of that infernal siren. I'm surviving. Nothing in my stash. I cannot believe weapon can jam in this game. Five or six enemies left. Explosive? Not explosive. Oh, blue med kit. How am I gonna turn off the siren? Oh my gosh. Oh, I used the med kit. This is bandage. Okay. Stairs. Oh! Okay, and I'm officially out of the hole. Ah! Actually, maybe not. Got some more. Take more of these. Is this the siren? Can we turn it off? Oh, there's an elevator. Great. Let me just take it. How many floors does this building have? Oh! Not today, buddy. You got stuck in that cupboard. Yeah, I shoved you. Well, that's just awkward. Look at that, he's ready to get spanked. This siren is so annoying.
Mark,
I got the document.
I told Barkeep about you. He should talk to duty guys to let you through. I suggest you go see him fast.
The one thing I wish I kind of had is like a little like icon that tells me how many med packs I have left. But I have two. Is that a helicopter? That's not good. That's definitely not good if that's a helicopter. Let's go in. Let's quick save. I gotta figure out what to do. Oh my gosh, this siren. Can I do something? Stop. That actually worked? I got the siren? Oh my ears. Oh, thank you. I can hear again. This place is a nightmare. You got brainiacs, bloodsuckers, helicopters, thousands of armed militia. What? Interesting, so when you reload, it doesn't take what you have left over, it just swaps the cartridge. Oh no. Well, that seems like a safe little nook. And I'm in the corner of it. Maybe if I tip? Oh no, I'm bleeding. Ooh! It's working well! 3 down! Well, anyone else like to give it a try? Okay, quick saving. Take all? I'm just trying to grab ammo. Before anyone else comes. Okay. I'm gonna save again. I'm saving so much. There's one over there. He's all by himself. I've taken on an entire army. This guy's not so tough now, are you? I'm gonna charge at him once I get ready. Oh, dang it! Okay, and charge! Booyah! I wasted a med pack for that, but that. Oh! Okay, not quite. There's a few more. Gotta be quiet. The towers. How are you missing all of that? Maybe I should just hip fire. Okay, I got him. Just give me one good weapon with perfect accuracy and I would die a happy man. It says one left. I think it's the other tower. Wow, I've killed so many men here. Oh, I'm too heavy. That's because I'm picking up like... Ooh, unload. Drop everything there. I picked up like 50 pistols. No wonder they can hear me. I'm like chattering, making all the chaining noise. Chattering, chaining. I can't come up with onomatopoeias. I'm clacking, clanging. There we go. That's what I'm trying to think of. There's one more guy over here. He's probably chilling in this tower after I kill all of his friends. Is he still? Well, good thing these guys can't look down. But they're bullet sponges. I got it. No, he's still alive. Is he? No, he's dead. Oh, he's still alive, but he's about to die. Aw, buddy, do you need a med kit? I did have one, by the way. I have one left. Made me use like 20 med kit for this battle. I see some more men over there, I think. I don't know what they're doing, but they're having a little party over there. You know what? Let's quick save. This is a good time to stop and save for now. Oh my gosh, this was a large epic battle. If it wasn't for these stone blood, I don't think I would have survived as well as I did, even though I died quite a few times. This was a lot of fun. This was an epic battle. I managed to get the documents. Oh, look, there's a few more hidden treasures around these area. I'll probably go explore more in the next episode, but for now, I think we're good with that. Oh my gosh, should I go back into the tunnel? Or is that Brainiac pretty much dominated that area and I can't go back? Are there items that protect from, like, mine attacks? I'm gonna have to really stockpile some more first aid kit. There's the document. Oh, it has weight too! Gee, a piece of paper has weight. Why don't you take it out of the briefcase? Is that an owl? Well, that's for part two. That's a lot of battles. Thanks for watching. I'll see you guys in part three where we can find out what's going on. Hope you guys have a good one, and I'll see you. Wait a minute! Oh, no, no, no! There's one more left in here! Nope, nope, you're gonna die. You ruined my outro! He's going down. How dare you, sir! And heal. And quick save. Okay, on that note, thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next part. Hope you guys have a good one. Heal myself. Oh! Excuse me, but I'm healing! While I was trying to reload! He's so strong! There's no way I can do this. Look at that, he's ready to get spanked.